day of school. Don't be a slob. Don't get a job. Go back to class. You can pass. And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm going to play a new old favorite of mine.
Good morning, Trojans. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Caitlin.
And here's your morning news.
First, let's stand for our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Here are your Trojan birthdays.
Happy birthday, Trojans!
The lunch menu for today in the regular line is chicken wings, corn, celery sticks with cherry tomatoes, broccoli, biscuit, fruit juice, and 100% fruit.
For the fast food line is hot dog on bun, Mexican pizza, french fries, sauerkraut, edamame, lettuce, tomato, fruit, and 100% fruit juice. Now for the would you rather.
Would you rather have no fingers or no toes?
Probably no toes.
Would you rather have no fingers or no toes?
No toes. No fingers.
Why?
Because you wouldn't be able to dance if you didn't have no toes.
Yeah, but then you just said no fingers. So no toes.
I meant no toes. I want my toes.
Yes.
Would you rather have no toes or no fingers?
No toes? I mean, I figure out how to walk without toes.
Now for the announcements. Today, the 11th grade will meet for an assembly during Dash in Trojan Hall. 12th grade will meet Thursday. All of these meetings will be during Dash in Trojan Hall.
Now for the sports.
I'm Lance Paquette, and here is your sports. Congrats to the girls' bowling team on the undefeated season. Girls and boys golf trials will be held January 16th through the 18th at Lake Forest Golf Course starting at 3:30 each day. Go to room 1-9 or the driver's ed room to pick up forms if interested. Daphne High School will be having a girls flag football game on January 18th. Practice will be Tuesday and Thursday until then, so if you signed up, don't miss the practices. The shooting to change game will be on January 29th versus Blunt. Girls play at 6 and boys play at 7:30. Shirts will be on sale now through the 11th of January. You can pick up an order form from Ms. Robertson or Ms. Few. Students wearing the shirts will get into the game for $3. Be sure to come and support your Daphne Trojans basketball team as they face Spanish Fort on Friday and join us for the post-hoop bonfire after the game at 3 Circle North.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Ethan and I'm going to go ask some kids some questions on this hallways. What's your name?
Yasmin Jones.
All right, I got some questions for you. What are the two houses in Congress?
I don't know.
What are the first three words of the preamble?
What even is that?
A state that borders the United States and Mexico.
Texas?
And when did the Great Depression start?
1800?
What are the three branches of government?
Legislative, judicial, executive.
Yeah. Alright, what's Obama's last name?
His first name is Barack.
It's his last name. Obama. Alrighty.
Now in the sand history, in 1945, General MacArthur led U.S. troops into the Philippines. Now for the fun fact of the day. Hey, I'm Melissa Ducote.
And I'm Stephen Walding, and this is your fun fact of the day. Did you know that if you stacked 875,000 elephants on top of each other, they wouldn't like it?
adaptable?
Nope.
Thank you for tuning into the Daphne News Network. Now we're going to leave you with some previous announcements. Have a terrific day, Trojans.